bit of snow. Explore the woods.
Watch out, run down here, it's a bit icy.
Okay, I've come out of before. Same on the hill, there we go.
I was going to ask you how I know.
It's got a good tracking system.
They've gone this, two, this, three. I think we're running the size of the tracks. Probably warming up for the hunt and thriller and march.
Follow me.
Good size job. Difference there, look at that. Look at Jesse down here, look.
Obviously, it's a big foot. Size of that print. See? Big foot. Must be the cold weather bringing about the hibernation. Right.
Yeah.
Got a Christmas tree there. If you can see it. Afternoon, car park, now where we are. That's where me and Chris come up, so we should go back down that way. Let's do the route me and Chris done. Thank you.
Yeah. Right, they're doing the track, you know.
Think
they're doing that track. Orange on the tree, yeah.
Through this track here, just turning off, you're following them footprints, and it looks like, yeah, that front and pillar in March, the busy spraying, the paint's still wet, but it must be them. So we're going to follow that route and see where it takes me. Go! Bloody hell. Well, come to the junction. We're going to go up there. Well, look at that for a track. Ooh. One there as well. I'm looking up there for that one. I'm straight heading.
Tell the hill one.
Yeah. Look at the head tracks, you're heading up towards the hill. Itchy head, a bit hot to heat.
Track there by the looks. Something white on
Look at that.
Look at that hill. Good job we're going straight on.
There's a hill in the background, so you can see it.
Just above the green trees.
Just above the green trees, you might be able to see it with the mist being low. It's covered in snow, it's white. Hopefully, that's where the 12 miles is going to go up on the top of there. And that's where we're heading, hopefully. Unless you're heading for the halfway and there's another path cuts in the middle. That's where I cut off. That's going to go straight along to where we come up the hill on the right hand side. Yeah. I bet that's where the 6 miles pick it up again. And out the road. Be spray here than somewhere.
Next again, have a checkpoint here.
Aye.
I mean, quite possible. Isn't it?
Well, I've got a big climb now. Slippery climb by the looks of it.
Yeah.
You might be on here in the background.
Come up there, hot legs,
wet legs. Ooh. I think I'll stand in the shade. Come on, we're here for you. I think we're good in the shade. Look at his shoe. Look at his shoe.
Oh, that was deep there, you know.
Now which way we're going? Right in the face, that one. Nice and thick on top now. We're getting that way anyway. Whew.
came here for.
You're on a trailer, Bigfoot. Sticking up your signs.
They're white up here.
Uh-huh. Totally white up here. You can probably see it on the camera, like. Thank you.
Start running. Ones here, like he's toppled it near away. few tractors here. Slide now, I'll work on.
I'm just trying to make it wider.
Long climb up again. Splodgy climb up, in fact. That was deep.
That was a fucking chicken. That was like the ice where you go in, cross your leg off the
edge. I'm talking about that. I just turned on me, I seen you going and my foot was straight in.
That's a fucking.
Hasn't turned off into the woods anyway, has it?
Yeah, that's on the right. See it going over the grass, you're going on the right hand side. See it?
Very deep there.
An awesome super man.
Thank you. Even right in here in the snow. Then we got the yellow pen from.